Ever retime your clip in Final Cut Pro, but suddenly you sound like a chipmunk? We're going to show you how to fix that problem right now. Today, we'll go over how the preserve pitch option works when retiming audio clips. We'll use some audio of my voice to demonstrate.
That's awesome!
By default, the preserve pitch option is turned on. So here's how it sounds when speeding up the clip.
That's awesome!
Or slowing it down.
That's awesome!
As we've just heard, regardless of the speed, the pitch of the audio was never affected. On the other hand, if we want our pitch to be affected by speed changes, we'll select a clip, navigate to the Retime menu under the viewer, and click on Preserve Pitch to deselect it. Now, when we play the clip retimed, we'll hear the affected audio. Here's how the clip sounds slowed down.
That's awesome!
And here's how it sounds sped up.
That's awesome!
So now you know how preserve pitch works, and it's up to you on how you use it. Now you don't have to sound like a chipmunk or Satan when retiming your clips in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. What's that? You're looking for more Final Cut Pro tutorials? I've got a couple right here for you.